In today's energy markets, let's take a look at WTI crude today, as WTI crude is realizing a little bit of selling pressure here today. It's down for a second consecutive day, but well off the lows of the day where we did see WTI push down to about $40 a barrel this morning and then finding some ability to bounce back. Currently, the August contract, right around the 40.61 level. And when you look at some of the driving factors today, I think first and foremost, it would be the rig count number that came out. We're certainly seeing, again, rig counts continuing to decline. 19th consecutive week of reduction in rig counts. Now it's slowing, but we still did see a reduction in rig counts today. Couple that with the fact that it is interesting, though, when you look at the last couple of weeks, the production in the United States has stabilized. We're seeing production running right around 11 million barrels. So, again, even with the rig counts coming down, production has found, at least for the time being, some type of plateau. And also, I think the other narrative running through the markets is the fact that OPEC Plus looks to be moving towards possibly loosening some of the production cuts. And that's another dynamic that the market's digesting, but nonetheless still having the ability to hold up here towards the top end of the range. And when you look at some of the trends in place, I think there's a couple things that I want to point out. That first and foremost, I think, is the rolling of positions now starting to take place. We are seeing September kind of taking over that lead, volumes picking up quite substantially today in the September contract. And when you look at that roll market right now, it's trading right around 14 to 15 cents between August to September. And the other trend I want to point out is that the short-term uptrend in WTI is still in place. Even though we tested a little bit today, we still had a little bit more downside before a serious test. From the middle of June, we did see this continuing upside trend. And even with today's price action, we still held the lower end of the range. And so the lower end of the range of that uptrend comes in just shy of $40 a barrel. So again, that's another thing I'm watching for from a momentum standpoint. So even with today and yesterday's price action, we are still maintaining this upward trajectory within the WTI space.